Do you know? Honda used to have inline filters for the transmission. All those people that do transmission service will never change out the inline filter. And if you guys go to Honda dealership, they will say it doesn't exist. Wonder.